I think over the years, we've developed a method of investing where we start small. That's the whole nature of venture capital. Experiment, prove our case, get comfortable with it, and then expand.